Hey, Remedy Guy here. So the first thing we're gonna do is to memorize the drive letters of the system reserves, remove it, then change the letters of the remaining drives in an alphabetical order, just to make things tidier. Okay, so right-click Start menu and go to Disk Management. Inside, we're gonna locate the system reserve drives that we want to remove, but we have to be very careful not to select the drives that we're using. Select or just right-click on the drive and select Change the Drive Letter and Paths. Then simply click Remove. If you have another one just like mine here, just do the same thing we did. Next, for changing the letter, just select the drive you want to make it as your local D. Right-click, select Change the Drive Letter, then Change. Go to the drop-down menu. Since no drive is using D, we can now use it. Press OK. Your drive will pop up, which is normal. Just close it. Again, if you have another drive just like mine, just do the same thing we did and assign the letter available. Your drive will pop up again, close it, and finally, check File Explorer. And that's it. I hope this simple tutorial helped you. Thank you for watching. This is the Remedy Guy. See you in the next one.